good. Joli here from Joli Natural Skincare. And today, I want to make a recipe that I actually get a request for quite a bit. Not on my channel, because it's rare for people to comment and make requests on my channel. But in real life, I get this request a lot. A lotion or potion to lighten freckles or skin pigmentation. To start with, 65 ml of lemon juice. Now, I'm not sure why this is there, but there's numbers here. It goes up to 50. Fifteen. Make 65. This stands for LG lemon juice. Five ml of vodka, 10, 20, 35. I've got sounds in the background, my doggy drinking. The vodka is obviously a preservative. It's also antibacterial. And 25 ml of glycerin. 25 ml. I have made a comment in previous video. Glycerin helps. Other ingredients. Reach into the dermal layers of the skin. It's also nice and moisturizing. It's got lovely creamy moisturizing properties. So here we have our Skin Lightening Lotion. You can use it to treat skin pigmentation and freckles. Give a shake gently before use. Okay, shake vigorously to start with to mix it all in. And then before use, give it a nice shake. And to use, you get a cotton ball. Pretend I've got a cotton ball. You put it on the top, swish it, get the cotton ball nice and moist, and then dab onto any affected areas. And you can use it in the morning before going out into the sun, and also at night time before bed. Any questions? Drop a comment below, and thank you, as always, for watching.